think Splendour in the Reids can become an annual event.
And if I'm not mistaken, which I never am, this is going to be a very good night.
Over there.
There. Oh yeah, right here.
And there. There they are.
Alright, glasses on.
Wait, it's on.
No, I'm not saying it again. It was a one-time chance.
Oh, do you want me to say something?
Yeah.
Splendour in the Reeds is awesome. No, don't do that. Don't do that. I can't do it. No, I can't.
Set.
No, I can't. Wait, wait.
Harry, just fucking say... I want to get my bit where you
are. Splendour in the Reeds is fucking awesome. It's going to be a great night. Great entertainment, some great music, and a lot of laughs. And I'm looking forward to it. Peace. Hippie.
Looking up, there's always sky. Rest your head, I'll take you high. We won't fade into darkness. Won't let you fade into darkness. Why worry now? You'll be safe. Hold my hand, just in case.
Australian schoolboys. Oh, you wish her a happy birthday.
And for two, you're not that big.
It was all Jack.
Fire and done.
Sad, started spooning him and it was like, oh fuck.
Is this a video?
Yeah.
Please don't document this.
Document.
Are you filming it? Funny.
Let's go. I don't want to.
Yeah, Robert. You're going to feel like that. Hello, son. How am I looking?
Beautiful.
Yep.
The world is ending.
Singing chip just turned.
And then I ran real quick.
Oh, morning. Morning. I haven't slept. Shit, and the vomit right
there.
Guys, I have not slept. That was a great night. Thanks, everyone.
Hi.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I haven't slept yet.
You haven't slept at all.
I love saying repeatedly that I have not slept yet, Sam. What haven't you done yet, Sam?
How many more things have you not done?
It's not. She's like,
have you not skydived?
No, I think she's just blocking her back.
You look silly.
You look silly.
You look
a gay boy.
But you know
this. Let's do it.
Don't stop the party.
Anatoly!
I'm not that.
Just go, George. You've had enough, George. Just go. George, just go.
Yes, what are you doing? I'm moving.
Nuzzle with your teeth, Ollie.
Angus! Angus!
Just go, George.
Oh, this is getting too hot.
Yeah, I know. Hot and heavy in the old sleeping area.
T-A-R. Please.
It's like an eye. What is this, big brother? Get off me.
I'm kidding. I just want to know what your teeth are.